करेक्ट, दिस इज अ रेक्टेंगल, सो यू नीड टू कंसिडर द फर्स्ट गाय एज लिमिट ऑन एक्स एक्सिस एंड सेकेंड गाय एज लिमिट ऑन वाई एक्सिस. दैट मीन्स इन दिस केस इट विल बी लाइक दिस. सो इफ यू आर राइटिंग 1 to 2 हीयर देन डी एक्स विल बी इन द लास्ट एंड इफ यू आर राइटिंग 2 to 4 देन इट विल बी डी वाई. करेक्ट. नाउ इफ यू आर राइटिंग 2 to 4 हीयर एंड 1 to 2 हीयर देन इट विल बी 2 to 4. दैट मीन्स डी वाई विल बी हीयर, डी एक्स विल बी हीयर. इज इट क्लियर एवरी वन? So actually in this case also we are doing the same thing. See, this is because this is a rectangle. Suppose assume that this is your rectangle. This won't be like this. Dx it will be 1 to 2 and 2 to 4, something like this. So this is your suppose region. So in this case if I am taking like this, correct? Now the variable here is on x axis. Can you see the first integral? This is 1, this is 2, correct? 1 to 2. And entry point and exit point, it is 2 to 4 actually. This is y is equal to, this is y equal to 2, y equal to 4. Correct everyone? So in this case, if I interchange this, is it is just directly interchanging the integral also. It is not changing any value here, any functions here. See, look at this. If I am taking from this side, then this will be my entry point, this will be my exit point. In this case, entry point is y equal to 1, x equal to 1 and x equal to 2. Yes, and here limit on y is, this line will be in between y equal to 2 to 4. Clear everyone? So till now we have learned how to solve double integration, and there is one theorem called Fibonacci theorem. Kya bolta hai wo? Fibonacci theorem says if your function is continuous from E to R, say if your function is continuous, then integration of dx dy it will be same as integration of dy dx. The thing is that you need to check the limits. Limits may not be same, correct? These limits may be different. As we have done many examples and we saw how to find the limit, correct? To find the limit, first thing is that you need to draw the graph. Yes, everyone? Steps to find the limit is, first thing is draw graph, second thing is find intersection points. That's it. Others we can do the next thing. Okay, so last lecture I have told you that first I'll start with graphs. What are the standard graphs we know? Okay, the first thing, what is the easiest graph we can draw? We learned in your school section, graph of a straight line. Yes, okay, so suppose there is a straight line given 2x plus 3y equal to 7. To draw the graph of this, what you have to do? You should get only 2 points to draw a graph of a straight line, correct? For 2 points, put y equal to 0 or x equal to 0 or 1, anything else, you can keep anything. So suppose I am keeping x equal to 1, what will be my y here? Or I should put it as 2, this will be okay. So I am substituting x equal to 2. This will be 2 into 2, 4. That is 7 minus 4, that is 3. Then y will be 1. Okay. So if I put something else, kya kare? 1 bhi chalega ka nahi? जीरो पुट किया तो हाँ कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं, जस्ट वी वॉन्ट टू हैव ओनली टू पॉइंट्स. ओके नाउ इफ आई पुट समथिंग वाई इक्वल टू वन, वन हो गया ना, वाई इक्वल टू टू पुट करता हूँ सपोज, देन वॉट विल बी माई एक्स. सी वाई इक्वल टू टू दिस, यस 1/2 करेक्ट. टू ड्रॉ द ग्राफ ऑफ स्ट्रेट लाइन वी जस्ट नीड टू पॉइंट्स, जस्ट प्लॉट दिस टू पॉइंट 2, 1 इट विल बी समथिंग हियर एंड 1/2 इट विल बी समथिंग हियर समवेयर एंड जस्ट ड्रॉ द ग्राफ करेक्ट. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज क्लियर, स्ट्रेट लाइन. नेक्स्ट वॉट इज द नेक्स्ट ग्राफ यू आर अवेयर विथ? यस यस, व्हाट इज स्टैंडर्ड सर्कल? व्हाट इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड सर्कल? यस एनीवन? हेलो, कोई है कि नहीं? हेलो, हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल? ओके, ओके, परफेक्ट. सो यू सेड समथिंग एक्स माइनस एच द होल स्क्वायर प्लस y minus k the whole square equal to r square. This is circle with center. Center क्या है and radius क्या है? What is center? Okay, x square, okay. R. Standard circle क्या होते हैं? I think one or r square something. One शायद. This is standard circle with center 0, 0 and radius 1. Standard radius R ही बोलते हैं. Standard unit circle बोला, then radius will be 1. R square. Okay. So to draw a circle, it is very easy. Just what you have to do, you have to put the center and you have to just draw the radius. That's it. Yes. Is there any other form of the equation of standard circle? To find the equation of circle, is there any other form? Suppose you are not aware with center, suppose you are just aware with radius, and let's say you are not aware with radius also, you are just aware with end points of diameter. Suppose say x1 y1 and this is x2 y2. Can you find the equation of circle in this case? You are given with just end points of diameter. This is your diameter. Center will be somewhere here. Can you still find the equation of circle? By midpoint theorem, okay, and radius, correct, distance between them divided by 2. Yes everyone, distance between them divided by 2. Okay. Anything else we are circle yahi tha na, aur kuch tha circle ke liye? Haan, standard equation of a circle, x square plus y square plus 2g x plus 2fy plus c equal to 0, correct. What is center and what is radius? These are things I think done in your 12th standard or 11th standard. What is center? What is radius? Square root of g square plus f square minus c, I think. Yes? Correct? Hello? Are you guys with me? Okay. Simple hai iska proof agar dekhna chahoge to you need to just make it of the form x minus something the whole square plus y minus something the whole square equal to r square. Aisa banana hai, correct hai? Kya karne ka? X square and 2gx put it together, find the last term. How to find last term? Middle term by 2 the whole square, that is g square. Add and subtract g square, and here add and subtract f square. The first term it will be x plus g, second term it will be y plus f, and last right hand side will be g square plus f square minus c, like this. I hope it is clear to you. Then comparing, center will be minus g comma minus f, and radius is r. Yes, बेसिक है, इस पे ज़्यादा डिटेल नहीं जाऊँगा मैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट चलते हैं. नेक्स्ट कौन है? यस, टेल मी. सपोज वाई स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 4ax बोला मैंने, इसका ग्राफ क्या आएगा, कैसा आएगा, कोई बोलेगा मुझे? किधर आएगा? हेलो, सी, एम आई ऑडिबल? ओके, जस्ट ऑब्जर्व वन थिंग. इफ आई पुट वाई इक्वल टू सम पॉजिटिव नंबर, व्हाट विल बी माय एक्स, व्हाट विल बी द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स? Suppose if I'm taking a is positive number, I'm taking y equal to positive number, so y square will be positive, so x will be positive. Yes? If I'm substituting y equal to negative number, then also am I getting x is positive? Is it clear, everyone? So x is always positive, so the graph will be covering something like x-axis, positive x-axis, like this. Just you need to remember this thing. X is always positive, graph will be around x-axis. If the equation was something like y square equal to minus 4ax, then you put y equal to anything, either positive or negative, your x is always going to be negative something. Something like this. Yes? Hello, is it clear? Okay. If I put x square equal to 4by, then ey hi bole tabhi bhi chalega, no problem. Then what will be the graph? Where will it be? Same technique. Put x positive here, y will be positive. Put x negative, y will be again positive. That means y is always positive, so graph will be positive y-axis. Yes? Is it clear? If I put x square equal to minus 4by, then it will be negative y axis, something like this. Okay? Is it clear, everyone? Now, in this case, what is vertex? In this type of graph, what is our vertex? What do you mean by vertex? the point at which parabola takes a turn. That means this point. Yes. Parabola takes turns here. So vertex is 0, 0. Correct. So now the question is that if your vertex is not 0, 0, how can you find the graph of parabola? How to draw the graph of parabola? That means if vertex is something else, say 2, 3 is my vertex. Correct. So graph will be something here, like this. Yes. Are you guys understanding? Just I am teaching you general standard parabola. If you are having, how to draw that. So just simple, you need to just find the vertex. So for standard, it will be something y minus, same like in the circle case. See, x square plus y square equal to r square. In this case, what is your center? 0, 0. When you are having in general center, then it will be x minus h the whole square plus y minus k the whole square equal to r square. Correct. Same here we are going to do y square equal to 4ax is there. So at the place of y, if I am putting y minus something h, yeah, y minus k put karta hun, equal to 4ax minus h. Is it clear? If your graph is like this, if the your question is this, then to draw the graph, what you have to do, you need to just find the vertex. Vertex will be, can you see that? H comma k. Suppose I am taking h comma k here. Yes. Now next thing is that to find two values, put x equal, put y equal to something, get value of x. Put any two value, one value put it here and one value put it here. Something, you will get the graph like this. Yes, is it clear? It is same like circle, only just at the place of y I am substituting y minus k. Hello. So can you draw the graph of any standard parabola now? Even any standard circle also, can you draw the graph? Yes. Suppose if I have a question, x square plus 5x equal to something, 12y minus 6, like this something. So can you, first thing is, what is the graph of this equation? What will be the graph of this equation? In this case, one guy is having degree of order 1 and 2 also, and one is having only of degree 1. That is, x is having degree 1 and degree 2 terms, and y is having 1. Correct. So what you have to do, you have to just make it in the standard form. What is our standard form? Something like y square equal to 4ax, like this. Correct. So here standard form, it will be x minus something equal to 4, say a, into y minus something. Is it clear, everyone? In this case, so what you have to do, we have to just find the last term of this. How to find last term? Formula for last term is middle term ka coefficient upon 2 the whole square. What is the coefficient of middle term? That is 5. So add and subtract 5/2. 5/2 the whole square add kiya, then you have to subtract also 5/2 the whole square. Is it clear? And in right hand side, we want y minus something, means coefficient of y must be 1. So take 12 outside. So this will be y minus 1/2 something. Yes. So I think we are done now. The first part will be x plus 5/2 the whole square. It is equal to 12 into y minus half, and that is plus 5 by 2 the whole square, correct? But still it is not same, because we wanted something into y minus that. Yes, so I think जो हम लोग ने ये multiply, हाँ बोलो, हाँ 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 just wait a second, okay? See मैंने क्या किया, ये clear है क्या, मैंने perfect square इसको कैसे बनाया? See x square plus 5x was given, we need to find the last term, that is this is first term, this is second term, I want to find the third term, that is last term. So for finding last term, what I will do, there is a method, that is middle term, the coefficient of middle term divided by 2 the whole square. So in this case, what is our middle term? Middle term is 5x, the coefficient it will be 5, so last term will be 5 by 2 the whole square. Is it clear? Hello. So it will be 5 by 2 the whole square, so I am adding and subtracting 5 by 2. So look at this part. Yes, is it the same as x plus 5 by 2 the whole square? Okay, now you don't have to multiply, actually keep it as it is only. This side, right hand side, what is right hand side? 12y minus 6, correct? Now keep this minus 5 by 2 the whole square on that side, so this will become 12y minus 6 and this will become plus 25 by 4. Is it clear, everyone? I am writing this as x plus 5 by 2 the whole square, and I am taking this part that side, so this is 12y minus 6 plus 25 by 4. Yes, everyone, is it clear? Okay, now next thing is solve this thing, solve these two constant term, keep 12y as it is, minus this will be, what is this, 6 4 24, kya aayega ye, 1 by 4 something, no? Yes, it will be plus, I think. Now take 12 outside, what will be this, y plus, it will be 1 by 48, clear? Then here I am having x plus 5 by 2 the whole square. Now are we having the standard form here? Yes, what is vertex here? What is vertex? Perfect, very nice. This is my vertex, means my graph is turning. Now turning towards which? See, this is standard form. Agar likha to ye kya aayega, x square equal to something 4ay, correct? That means y is always going to be positive. Means graph mera upar ke side aayega aisa, samajh rahe? Hello. Aisa kuch. Just samajh jaiye. This will be my vertex. Jahan pe wo turn kar raha hai. Correct? So I have vertex. I know my graph will go towards there. It will be like cup shape. So I need only two points. Ek point yahan pe chahiye, ek point yahan pe chahiye. Correct? Just put two values of x and you will get the one, or just put one value of y, you will get two value of x. Is it clear? Haan. Correct. Correct. Haan. So एक्चुअली ये मैंने रैंडम क्वेश्चन उठाया था, मैंने कोई मतलब सोच के नहीं किया था, इसलिए वर्टेक्स ऐसा आया. मोस्टली तुम्हारे एग्जाम में ऐसा क्वेश्चन रहेगा जिसमें वर्टेक्स अच्छा ही रहेगा, बट ये टाइप में क्या करने का, सी ट्राई टू मेक योर index like 1 by 48 only if you want, or you can say this is like, say I will say this is 0 on y-axis I want. So say 0, you can take 1 by 48, 2 by 48, 3 by 48, समझा? So जिसमें मेरे को value चाहिए मैंने उसी में रखा, समझ रहे क्या? एंड इधर अपने को क्या चाहिए, 5 by 2 चाहिए ना, तो मैं क्या करूँ, इधर क्या रख सकता हूँ, 1 by 2, 2 by 2, 3 by 2, माइनस में आएगा सब, हाँ समझ रहे, 4 by 2, 5 by 2. So it is not necessary कि mostly हम लोग 1, 2, 3 से ही start करते, तो 1, 2, 3, we can take anything, but this thing is that इनका ये same रहना चाहिए, समझे, 1 by 2 लिया, 2 by 2 लिया, 3 by 2 ऐसा, 4 by 2 like this. Yes, is it clear now? Okay. So now, अभी अपने को standard circle and standard parabola का graph आ गया. What is the next thing? Fourth one, ना? अरे, direct hyperbola आ जाएगा. Ellipse नहीं है. What is the equation of ellipse? Suppose you are having a ऐसा ही कुछ graph आता है ना, एक shape में, समझ जाओ मेरी drawing इधर अच्छी नहीं आ रही, इधर क्या board पे भी नहीं आती. What is the standard equation? This will be something a, this will be minus a, this will be b, this will be minus b. Here in this case a is greater than b. Yes, can somebody tell me what is the equation of ellipse? Ye 12th standard mein 11th standard mein padha tha kya conic section? Bahut sare college mein skip karte hai shayad. ठीक है, व्हाट इज द इक्वेशन देन, टेल मी. परफेक्ट, इन दिस केस ए इज ग्रेटर देन बी, देन द ग्राफ इज लाइक दिस. इफ ए इज लेस देन बी, देन ग्राफ विल बी समथिंग लाइक दिस. करेक्ट, यस. This is b, no sorry, actually this will be same, a minus a rahega, this is b minus b, correct? The thing is that here a is less than b, so equation will be same, equation same rahega, correct? Now the same thing here also, like in the circle, apna center idhar kya hai, origin hai, correct? If my center is not origin, that means if my graph is somewhere here, correct hai? So first thing is to find the center. So circle mein hum log center kaise find out karte hai? Standard agar likha to kya aata hai, x minus h, idhar bhi aisa hi, same way technique. So this is standard equation of a ellipse जिसका सेंटर है h, k, एंड ए एंड बी को क्या बोलते हैं, मेजर एंड माइनर एक्सिस बोलते हैं शायद ना, एंड पॉइंट्स ऑफ मेजर माइनर एक्सिस. यस हेलो, हो कि नहीं तुम लोग, ठीक है, थैंक यू. बोर तो नहीं कर रहा है, ये सब बहुत ही बेसिक जा रहा हूँ मैं, जस्ट बिकॉज ग्राफ के लिए अपने को चाहिए, बाद में प्रॉब्लम ना हो इसलिए थोड़ा सा अभी टाइम दे के मैं ट्राई कर रहा हूँ क्लियर करने का. ओके ठीक है, सो अभी अपने को अगर ड्रॉ करना रहेगा एलिप्स, तो अपने को समझा क्या क्या करना है. अपने को क्या चाहिए, पहले तो सेंटर चाहिए, दैट इज एक्स माइनस, इधर जीरो है, वाई माइनस जीरो, दैट इज सेंटर मेरा एच कॉमा क्यों रहेगा, इन दिस केस अपना 0.0 एंड ए बी सी दे आर द एंड पॉइंट्स, जस्ट एंड पॉइंट्स चाहिए अपने को, बाकी कुछ नहीं, इन बिटवीन पॉइंट की ज़रूरत नहीं है अपने को, वो डिपेंड करेगा क्वेश्चन के हिसाब से, ठीक है। ओके नेक्स्ट वन, फिफ्थ आई थिंक ना, व्हाट इज हाइपरबोला, व्हाट इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ हाइपरबोला, ग्राफ कैसे आता है, दोनों साइड ऐसा पैराबोला टाइप समथिंग, यस कैन समबडी टेल मी व्हाट इज द इक्वेशन हियर, वेरी गुड, पहले तो थोड़ा गड़बड़ था लेकिन बाद में तुमने सही कर लिया, गुड, ठीक है। एंड सपोज ऐसा बनाया तो इसका इक्वेशन, यस एनीवन, x के साथ मेरे को a अच्छा लगता है इसलिए मैंने x अपॉन a लिखा, ठीक है क्या, ठीक है, ओके। सी कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ x स्क्वायर इफ इट इज पॉजिटिव देन द ग्राफ विल बी ऑन x एक्सिस एंड इफ कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ y स्क्वायर इज पॉजिटिव देन ग्राफ विल बी ऑन y, जस्ट ये सिंपल ऑब्जर्व करने के लिए देखो, सपोज सी दीज पॉइंट्स, ये पॉइंट क्या क्या है, दिस विल बी समथिंग से ए कॉमा जीरो एंड दिस विल बी माइनस ए कॉमा जीरो, इज इट क्लियर, सो टू फाइंड दिस पॉइंट व्हाट आई हैव टू डू, पुट वाई इक्वल टू जीरो हियर, दैट इज दीज आर द इंटरसेप्ट, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय इंटरसेप्ट, graph cuts on axis then it will be called intercept, if it cuts on x axis then it will be called x intercept, otherwise it will be y intercept, so to find intercept you need to put the y equal to 0, so if I am substituting y equal to 0 I am having x square equal to a square, that is x equal to plus minus a, correct, now in this case if I want to find the y intercept that means put x equal to 0 then what are you having, look at that, minus y square equal to b square, yes, will it be true, y square and b square both are positive, that means right hand side is positive, left hand side is negative, will it be true, that's why ye jo part hai na ये हिस्सा जाता है, इसको मोस्टली अज्यूम करते कि अगर यहाँ पे ये कट करता देन दिस पॉइंट इज बी, दिस पॉइंट इज माइनस बी, इसको कुछ कॉन्जुगेट एक्सिस बोलते शायद, याद होगा तुम लोग को, तो दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ दिस ओनली, समझा, ओके, सो अगर इसको इलिप्स की तरह कंसीडर किया तो जस्ट ये अज्यूम करते हैं ये बी ये माइनस बी, ऐसा दिस इज ए माइनस सी, मेजर एक्सिस माइनर एक्सिस निकालने के लिए टाइप, मेजर माइनर नाम नहीं बोलते इधर, कुछ कॉन्जुगेट और एक कुछ तो बोलते हैं, आई डोंट नो द नेम, याद नहीं आ रहा मुझे, ठीक है तुम लोग को याद हो तो बताना, ठीक है। सी इन दिस केस ऑल्सो ये इक्वेशन दिया है, अगर मैं एक्स को जीरो पुट करूंगा तो आई एम गेटिंग वाई के दो इंटरसेप्ट, दैट इज बी जीरो कॉमा बी एंड जीरो कॉमा माइनस बी, कैन यू सी दैट, इफ आई एम पुटिंग एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो देन आई विल बी हैविंग वाई इक्वल टू बी एंड माइनस ए, मीन्स इंटरसेप्ट आर दिस देन एक्स इंटरसेप्ट मिलेगा क्या मेरे को? मीन्स इफ आई एम सबस्ट्रिंग वाई इक्वल टू जीरो आई वोंट गेट एनी एक्स इंटरसेप्ट हियर. यस दैट इज द थिंग. यहाँ पे जस्ट हम लोग अज्यूम करते हैं कि एक्स इंटरसेप्ट अगर इस साइड होता तो ये यहीं पे होता. दिस विल बी माइनस ए ए. क्लियर? सो स्टैंडर्ड इक्वेशन दिया है तो x माइनस एच द होल स्क्वायर. अब इधर a एंड b में कोई रिलेशन नहीं है. a इज ग्रेटर देन b, b इज, ये सब कोई भी लेना देना नहीं इधर. वन ओके. सो इन दिस केस जो मेरा वर्टेक्स आएगा दैट इज h कॉमा q. ओके और क्या था? और कुछ था क्या? हाइपरबोला हो गया. आई थिंक दैट्स इट. यस और दो इक्वेशन है. हाँ एक्स वाई इक्वल टू जीरो व्हाट इज ग्राफ ऑफ दिस इक्वेशन? Yes, what is graph of xy equal to 0?